Glands are a group of sedex secretions into body. These are of two types, exocrine gland and endocrine gland.
Hi, I am exocrine gland. The exocrine gland are the glands from these ducts are formed. Secretions from these glands go to their target site where they have to go. Example, salivary gland and pancreas. Endocrine gland. The hormones secreted by endocrine gland directly into the blood streams and go to the target site only by blood. This gland is also known as ductless gland.
L5. I am test. I am 2 in number and oval in shape. I lie within the scrotum outside the abdominal cavity. I produce male gametes found. I also secrete testosterone, which stimulates the growth and development of the second sexual characters in male. If the deficiency happens, the secondary sexual